FTI has a new relationship with relativity. We heard about it this morning at Relativity Fest, and to me it sounds an interesting and exciting notion. You were very eloquent about it this morning. Can you take me through what is FTI expecting out of this? Why is it a good move for FTI and for its clients?
I'd be happy to, Chris. You know, one of the exciting things that when we were thinking about working with relativity was that we could combine a lot of our great technology and IP that we delivered and do it on a platform such as Relativity that many of our clients have standardized on. So for us, it represented essentially giving the clients the widest possible choice that they could get in the marketplace, providing them with a toolkit that they can essentially use to solve problems big and small, complex, cross geographies, and targeted in different industries. And we just thought that the potential of that was really exciting.
Is there a division between the technology of FTI and the technology of relativity that suggests that one is to be used for one set of circumstances and the other for a different set of circumstances, or is it a more complicated relationship than that?
Yeah, as I say in Facebook, it is complicated. What we really hope to do is that the sum is going to be greater than the parts.
Yes.
And that is, I think, the potential of the relationship that we have now entered into. And while it may be complicated, at least initially, we think it's really going to have a lot of incredible benefits for our customers and our client base and allow us to solve very interesting problems.
In addition to its own software, Ringtail, FTI has had a very strong tradition of consulting services across a wide range of industries and matters. Was that part of the attraction, do you think, from the other point of view, from Relativity's point of view?
I believe so. I think what they have developed is just an incredible platform. And what they really want to do is they want to see their community really extended. And so I think one of the things that excited Relativity about working with us is, for example, we do quite a lot of second requests here and antitrust reviews. In fact, I think right now we have 3 going simultaneously. So I think they saw what we were doing and the challenges that we were encountering and were excited to work hand in hand with us. And so far, it's just been wonderful. We are using Relativity One, for example, for one of our second requests. And it really has been sort of a true partnership in which we're working hand in hand together to try and solve problems, with them taking and really looking at, we're giving them insights on how their software is using, and we're sort of taking all the stuff that they're giving us, and they're allowing us to be creative and the freedom to really directly service our clients.
What's the specific advantage of Relativity One in the context that you're talking about?
Relativity One, I think, really gives us elasticity and flexibility. So the nice thing that we saw, especially since it's been a little over 2 months since we became partners,
yes,
is essentially the week after we became partners, we landed a fairly large second request. And what that allowed us to do is not have to worry about, do we have enough hardware? Do we have enough storage? Do we have all the right technical support set up? We were ready to go in a matter of hours. And that's really, again, one of the advantages that we saw with Relativity One.